So what causes those errors? The errors and limitations of large language models can be attributed to several factors. The first one is the training data. So data can be biased, can be sparse, incomplete, lack of relevancy, and contain inaccuracies. And those errors are transmitted directly to the model. And they are propagated to the model, and then the model leaks those incorrect informations and generates unreliable responses. To give you just one example, there are several mistakes on Wikipedia. And Wikipedia, so here on the right, you can see the 15 biggest mistakes that appeared on historically on Wikipedia. And Wikipedia is one of the data sources used by GPT and ChatGPT. And so data and errors in the data are definitely one of the biggest sources of errors in foundation models. The second source is the objective function used when you trained a foundation model. As you all know, supervised learning works as follows. So you have a model, you have a database of examples, and you progressively present those examples taken from this large database to the model. And during the training phase, the model adjusts its weights to maximize the number of correct answers. And so this optimization is directly aligned with the fact of not making errors when it comes to classifying images, for instance here. Foundation models and GPT and large language models in particular are trained in a different way. Their objective is to generate, to produce plausible responses that resemble to training text that are contained in the training data set. So they are trained to predict the next best word for the beginning of a sentence so that the end-to-end sentence produced is plausible. For instance, here, the mouse is eaten by the, and you can say the cat, but you could say something else. And this notion of plausibility does not mean truth, but rather that the answer fits well among the training texts. And so there is no notion of control on the end-to-end task. The third source of mistakes is that because of this optimization function, large language model lacks reasoning capabilities. So they are not designed to do it. It's more like an emerging capability, emerging skill of the model, but they are not designed to do that. And the last source of the last main source of error is the prompting. So those models are sensitive to the quality of the prompts. You can use different prompts, and those prompts will lead to different outputs. And the quality and the relevance of the answer directly depend on the quality of the prompt, which is both science and an art. And so it introduces variabilities and make challenging to have consistent answers with foundation models. So now that we have a better understanding of the different kind of errors that those models can do and where they come from, let's have a look at how we can overcome those challenges.